Hello, Ferret.
Oh, greetings.
What?
Didn't see you there.
Why is the moon so big?
Hi, Lofty.
Cookie. I must go to my nest, Ferret.
It is because it is so high up.
Okay.
All right. Goodbye.
Bye.
Sorry to startle you.
Oh, it's just you. No worries.
I was just wondering, what would you wish for if you had one?
Oh, well. I would love to have a chick.
That's lovely, but hold on, I have an itch. There we go, you were saying?
Well, I would love to have chicks, but there are no silky roosters around here.
So it's love for you, eh?
Not exactly. I just think chicks are cute.
Okay then.
And it would be lovely to have that kind of company.
You have me.
So, anyways, why are you up so late?
I heard you pecking at the ice.
I was thirsty though.
You sound so daft, Ferret.
Anyways, wanna jump over that fence and see what's in the outside world?
But...
Hello, fellow owl and chicken.
Don't hurt us.
Bro, chill.
Predator.
I won't.
Get inside the coops. Lies.
What do you want? Yeah, lies, I say.
I'm just here to tell you that there was a magical tree that can grant wishes.
You do seem pretty friendly.
Ooh, rat.
A magic tree. So you're telling me I can get as many chicks as I want?
Impossible. It's impossible, Ferret. Don't believe it.
Indeed.
Snack time for my smart soul.
Does seem sketchy.
Let's go see this tree then.
Save some for my dumb one. But I can't fly.
You can glide.
That's as high as I can get.
Can we speed things up?
Nope, I can't glide.
Run.
Oh, seems fine.
Let's do this then. This doesn't feel right. I've never left the barn before.
Come on.
Neither did I. Well, an adventure. Has to be done. You're fast.
Leave me behind, guys. I can't do this.
That lofty.
I can't, I'm sorry.
Then I'm not going either.
Fine, if it's about your wish.
You don't want your cheeks.
Lead the way.
Stop, you're making me mad.
If you yell at me again, I'm going to eat you.
Stop that loud screeching of yours.
No, it's what I do.
Berries.
Those are poisonous.
It's the ones for.
I need a place to rest. Looks comfy.
Just make a nest here. Lazy feather.
Please, ferret.
Make your own nest. That's how wild birds live.
I didn't even want to come on this silly journey. It's the least you can do. I'm not wild.
I'll help you.
Great. Now it's raining.
We have to go to that house. It's raining.
Let's just go there.
Thank you. Whatever your name is. Cozy. Another bird?
Does look pretty nice.
Ag.
Dibs nodded.
And I have no idea how they opened that door. Go up and talk to it.
Who are you?
My name is Ron.
Hey guys, let's leave that bird. Let's go upstairs.
A shelf of books.
There's a big storm.
This is my owner's house.
Yeah, it is. Also, is that bird talking to us?
They probably did.
We're lucky the house was near.
Why are you here?
Yeah, we are.
Cause there's a storm outside.
Oh, that makes sense.
If you keep asking questions, I might eat you.
I might go get a snack.
I'll just get a quick power nap for the adventure ahead.
That looks nice.
Don't eat too much.
Go away, Ron.
The owl got birdnapped. By a falcon.
Heh. Lie, lie, feathers on fire.
You don't believe me, then fine.
What happened?
Hey, Ferret.
Hey, Falcon, where did you put that owl?
Lofty told me she would fly ahead.
Oh my god, shush, run.
What?
Well then, I guess I better get back to the barn.
Wait.
What now?
Don't you want your wish?
Not now, I gotta find Lofty.
Oh, hey guys.
Hello.
There you are.
Weird thing happened. I woke up in a cave with ropes all around me.
Weird.
So strange, isn't it?
What? Ron must done it.
Shall we continue the journey?
Oh, that Ron. We're leaving.
You sparrow brain.
Oh, look, a padlock.
Without you?
I would peck right through you.
How much longer is it going to take?
Long.
Let's go.
Pretty gem.